Foley's number 8 shirt as a mark of respect has been stood down today. So CJ Stander will wear the number 24. Remember too, Anthony Foley was with them every day, out in the training paddock, mentoring, guldering and guiding. A week somehow trying to prepare for a European game without the legend in their midst. But through the rawness, Munster need to find a way to find a focus. Sam Johnson and Fraser Brown. Keyfields goes in with a twist in the tackle. And of course, the referee's job here, of course, is to take all the emotion out of this and simply follow the law book.
And the player left on the head.
All right,
I have an option.
Scunnell. Oh, through the gap himself, gets away from Burgos. And there's Simon Zeebo! Oh, the pace of the world is Simon Zeebo! And has he quite got the wherewithal to get there for Munster again?
Okay.
So now it's Glasgow's drive and they peel away around the corner and they're right on top of the line there. And they do get their try. Now it's Billy Holland, another big game from Billy Holland today. He's had a really superb season. Connor Murray and Scannell! And the volcano! Blows again in Limerick. The ball is hammered away by Ian Keatley. And listen to Coleman Park as they celebrate the victory and remember their great hero.
Well, it can be no consolation. Anthony Foley's death is so much greater than that. But as a tribute, it is spectacular.